Riverside taking the field for tonight's contest with Ada. Look at that. They got the smoke. Big night in the graph. Connor Cotterman, NWCC Player of the Year, takes it up the middle. First down, but the ball would pop out. Pirates do recover. Third and three. Cotterman into the end zone. The bulldozer gives Riverside the first lead of the night. Ada now on offense. Trent Jolliffe looking for his favorite target, Blake Ansley, far sideline. That is first down yardage. Ada would be forced to punt. And who are they going to? Take a guess. It's Cotterman breaking out of the pile, dragging defenders across midfield. Now in the second quarter, Pirates facing third and 20. Trey Helmlinger drops back, finds Jackson Conrad. But he plays for Ada. Nice INT. Ada looking to capitalize on the turnover. Jolliffe to Ansley, who spins off the defender. But that would be Ada's only touchdown. The Pirates and that Hunter Bosch defense winning 32-7. Big win for Riverside. NWCC goes 2-0 as we take a look at our bracket because Layman Catholic wins 20-16. So the rematch between Fort Recovery and Layman, Minster will get Riverside.